guys, in this video I'm going to show you exactly how to get the crystal ship, or the unknown ship as it's described in the hangar. So basically you come across this random event at a distress beacon, and it'll give you the option of taking scrap or getting a damaged stasis pod. And that's just a random event at a distress beacon, so you got to be pretty lucky to get that. And you can sell it if you're pretty stupid, but yeah, you just got to keep it until you get to an NG or a Zoltan controlled area where you can encounter a Zoltan research facility, and that's a pretty common find in those sectors. And as you can see, the last one says ask if they can fix this, so you can fix the damaged space pod, and it'll start functioning. It'll say the body comes out a humanoid, and then you'll get a crystal crew member, and he'll start talking to you. Greetings, I appear to be in debt. And he talks about there's a wormhole near the rock homeworlds. So you need to be pretty lucky to have the rock homeworlds one of the sectors ahead of you, like wherever you are in your playthrough. So that's why it's one of the hardest ships to get. Yeah, so the crew member itself, his movement speed is a bit lower than humans. Its health is increased, so he's pretty tough, just like the Rockman. But yeah. And this is the I was really lucky to find that Rock Homeworld's the next sector. I was like jumping for joy right then. And basically it's just a random event at any beacon to find the wormhole. So I'll come across it soon. But yeah, this was actually the first time I've actually had gotten the stasis pod, and on my first try I actually got it. I was like really happy. And I chose to ignore them. Left them to their own demise. And yeah, that was a good decision. And here I go, and you find the crystal rings, and you just select the blue option, reactivate it with your crystal crew, and you get some fuel, and then basically you just warp into a crystal sector. And so your crew member's ship is on the other side of the sector. So he's my home sector, and you'll get a quest marker. So you're in a new sector now, and you'll have to make it to pretty much the end of the thing. I was pretty lucky to have three stores in a row. I didn't want to get into a battle and get destroyed. But yeah, I was really happy about that. And you just go to the quest, and there you go, crystal crews are unlocked, and you get some fuel, some stock, some scrap, sorry. And yeah, it's sent to the Federation base. So let's have a look at the crystal cruiser, see what's good about it, what is not. And it's kind of oddly shaped and laid out. It's got engines all the way over here, weapons all the way over there, and a few systems in between: shields, oxygen, pilot, security are all there in the middle. But But yeah, I do find that the weapons being all the way over there, it's a key system, really does make a big difference. And you do get unique weapons that are only unique to the Crystal Cruiser. So you get the Crystal B1 and the Crystal H1, and they basically take about 13-15 seconds to charge. One fires two with damage of one, and the same for the other one. One requires one power, one requires two. You get a augmentation, Crystal Vengeance. Every time your ships take damage, there is a 10% chance to break off a shard that flies at your enemy. And I'm pretty sure there's an achievement, destroy an enemy ship with a shard from the Crystal Vengeance augment. So yeah, you start with two humans, no exceptional traits. I love how it says that. Really put us in perspective. And two crystal people. So yeah, their movement speed is reduced by 20%. Health is increased at 125. Not as much as Rockman, but still. Suffocation damage is reduced, and lockdown power, which is pretty useful. Yeah, other than that, it's a pretty good ship. I haven't actually done that many playthroughs with it yet, but I look forward to it, and hopefully I'll have a video showing achievement guide for these achievements. So thanks for watching, guys, and comment, rate, subscribe, whatever you want, and hopefully I have more videos soon. Thanks. Bye.